marks the 2 months of us in Korea. So we decided to celebrate it by eating out. And yeah, I'm missing Dewi because her father came over, so they're together now.
So we're gonna eat.